On this episode, we're welding the remaining two blocks on this side of the frame, and then we're going to cut the bolts on the bed and refit the bed. So you gotta line your eyeballs up, but that's how we're centering that hole. We don't need this anymore. Because we got a metal one. This is a 1/4 inch. And then we got another 1/4 inch of steel. And another 1/8 inch of steel. So if we measure down from here, so I think we can go down like 1 inch, but here's how you're gonna wanna double check it, right? Washer, lock washer, nut. So that's gonna go on like this. And then this is gonna go on like this. Now we've made room for our hardware. So if we measure down 1/4 inch and 1/8 inch, I think try this. That gives us about 3/4 of an inch of wiggle room. Make sure that bolt is in all the way, yeah. Okay. I'm missing a grinder. About 1 5/8 inches. We'll start over here first before we have to bend down. And then the back ones, they stay long because the bumper, they also bolt the bumper on. I don't know if we're going to use a bumper, but we'll see. I still got some other things to do here. So I got to straighten this out, straighten that out. I got to weld that roll pin on here. I got a really bad idea, but it happens. Ah, we'll talk about that later. Now's the time where I gotta put this thing back on the truck and make sure I did everything like I wanted it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, it didn't go on. It's hanging up. That's because everything's welded on now, so there's less wiggle room, and the bolts are smaller, so there's less wiggle room. Or the bolts are shorter, there's less, you know what I mean. Okay, so elongate your holes so you can get some better. I don't have a fancy hole elongator machine that's going to go through 3/8 of an inch of steel. But I definitely know that well. I'm not sure about my plasma cutter. But it's a 220. And I, you know, just turn it up and we'll see what happens. We'll try that first. If not, I know what'll do it. So that answers the question. It will definitely cut through 3/8. Like butter. That was easy. Next time, I don't know. So I tried not to go any wider than my hole. Reload. Helps me think. I know I didn't elongate the back ones, but there's a reason for that. The wood blocks attach on the side of the bed. I can loosen those up and maneuver them. Are you not amazed? Let's verify. Oh yeah. So the bolts, I can still get a nut on there, but they're a tad long, but those rubber blocks aren't on there. So rubber blocks will raise the whole thing a quarter inch. A quarter inch. If I weld my beauty plate in there, can I get to those bolts for the bed strips? Let's find out. I'm going to say it's a solid yes.